series completion. So in these type of questions, there are mainly two type of patterns are found. So first type is, so in there are sets of alphabets, it can be single or multiple, with or without numeral, then can be numeral also or non-numeral, only alphabets can be there. So there is one set missing. It, the missing set can be either initially or in between, or it can be at the end of the series. So we need to find the missing set. So in the first character of every set has a relation between first and second set. So first character of every set has some relation. This relation can be either increment relation or decrement relation. Increment or decrement. And similarly, second character of every set has other type of relation. Other type of relation, also increment or decrement, but with some different numbers. So once we find the pattern, then we can find the missing set. So once we find the pattern, then we can find the missing set. And in the second type, there is a series of alphabets which are repeating. So we need to find the set which is repeating, and then put those sets after the set which is completed. So we need to find the set which is repeating, then put the characters after the set is finished. And in the same second type, there can be next set with certain increment or decrement character set. So every these sets have increment or decrement relation. Increment or decrement, when I say first character is A, the next character is C. So there is an increment A, B, C, one character increment. Or there can be like the second character in the second set is A, it can be like say A and here C, this is first set, and there can be say X, this can be Z. So this is a decrement by, it's in the reverse order, X, Y, Z, one character decrement backward. So there can be set with certain increment or decrement character set with previous one or with some fixed numbers. With previous one or with some fixed number. So when we say this one, so it can be a combination of characters, or it can be your numbers also. There can be 3, there can be here 5. Their number is incremented by 1, 3, 4, 5. 4 is, 4 number is missing. That is basically one character is, one number is incremented. So here 2 characters are incremented, one character is left in between. So in each of the following questions, various terms of alphabet series are given with one or more terms missing as shown by question mark. Choose the missing term out of given alternatives. So question 1, the series set is AZ, GT, MN, this is the missing set, and then this is YZ. Let's see the relation of the first character A, G, M, Y. A, G, M, and then there is a missing, then there is a Y. If we see, so A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, then N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, then Y. So you can see there is a 5 character jump. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 character jump. So after this 5 character, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, we get S. So the first character is S. This should be the answer. Let's check the second character. Z, E. Z, E, N, B. N, question mark, and then B. L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Again, 5 character backward. L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T. 5 character backward. So, we can take it from here. B, C, D, E, F, G. Then this should be H, I, J, K, L, M, and then we got N. So this character should be H, which is this one, S and H combination. Now let's see question number 2, A, Z, C, X. Let's put character, first character A, C, F, then question mark, Z, X, U, then question mark. So A, B, C, C, D, E, F, G, H, there is increment of 1, 2, and then there should be increment of 3, F, G, H, I, then J. So we have this J. Then this should be Q. Let's see the second pattern. X, Y, Z, U, V, W, X, 2 characters. Then there should be, we should get 3 characters here. So, P, if it is P, Q, R, S, T, no. So, R, S, T, U, no. It should be Q. Q, R, S, T, U. So, this should be Q. So, the combination is JQ. Question number 3. D, S, J. B, X, J, B, X, J, E, T, L, E, T, L, H, P, N, H, B, N, K, L, P, K, L, P, question mark, question mark, question mark. Okay, so A, B, C, D, E, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K. So there is an increment of 1, 2 and 2. So, there should be an increment. Let's see the increment of 2. Okay, so BCD. So increment of 2 is happening, so K L N, this should be N. So there are 2 N. Okay, let's see which N, second character. P Q R S T U V W X L M N O P Q R S T, three characters, L M N O P. So L means, okay, so H I J K L A B C D E F G H I J K L, three characters, so they should be H N H. Let's see, we should get R J K L M N O P Q R. Okay, so NHR, this is our combination. So let's see some more questions on this in the next chapter.